Hi everyone, it's Charles1K92 again. And today, we finally managed to do a couple things. I've been on and off for the last few hours, and boy. So, I have acquired the Templar armor. I've also unlocked a location known as Fort Desad. And we're heading over there right now. Story-wise, we are still going through the story, but I'm just picking up all the side quests. Previous video was getting the native armor, and I've been more or less hunting around doing bits and pieces. But doing this is also kind of necessary because I can't remember what it is that one would unlock when doing this. So we're heading over there now. Yeah. Also, I've got the Morrigan fully upgraded. So, she's got all the cannons, all mortars, every upgrade immanageable. Alright, Temple Crosses. Congratulations, we've collected them all. Hold on a minute. Right. So, this is an island. There are four chests. It's probably relating to the ship, really. I just like the look of potentially being a there does seem to be something kept behind. It is a bit of a challenge just to get up here, but
down or else.
Cheeky fucker. Ensuing a bit of chaos.
Uh.
I'm forced to make that jump. So trying to take out the lookouts because it'd be a lot more easier that way.
I will not repeat.
Three, two, one. That's the first one done. I don't know why, I always like hanging the guys that are like this. I think he knows I'm here. Although time will tell. No, I won't. And I'm far from being a cur, thank you very much. I know something I didn't check, is it? The last chest just fell along. Okay. Just leaping around. That's not what I wanted to do, but fine.
Is over there. Oh! Are you serious?
Yes. Looks like he got cut down. Whew. Look at that armor. A bigger upgrade. A better upgrade. And look at the swords that we now have. Nice. Very nice. Now. I suppose we need to return back to our ship, don't we? Overrun by assassins.
Captain has the helm!
And that's it. We're done.